Unplug to me means really unconnecting from the norm and reconnecting with the acoustic. I'm doing this unplugged version of track one for Ray-Ban. This is a completely different animal from the way I work normally. I got the best group of people I could in the shortest amount of time that I've ever had. I've seen their work before, and I really wanted to try something together. Kind of just show each other a way to do things, and just trying to make the blend as tight as we could get it, like a jazz thing.
Then I do a break.
Oh, this
and
for you.
So yeah.
I'm used to bass driving everything pretty much. If it was like the studio structure, piece of cake.
That's the catch. If you get that right, it's like it's done.
These are all new players, and I wanted to try to make it acoustic as I could.
About the best thing that you've had. Please don't think about concessions, information or ID. You are the one that holds the key, the right to freedom of expression. 'Cause if you don't know, you must be dreaming. Ooh, that's the way it goes. 'Cause you might dislike the words that I'm saying. That's just the
There were times when I was playing it, I just closed my eyes and that space, it was just, it felt like exactly what it was like heaven to me. It's another atmosphere. It's never gonna happen like that again. And I haven't played bass. I mean, it's been sitting in the corner for a while too, so I got my calluses back.